Sup guys, Renby Chicha here, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to show you my drawings. And without further ado, let's jump into today's video. So firstly, I'm gonna put my camera recorder over here. Let's jump into this. So in this video, when I'm gonna show you my drawings, you're gonna see how much I improved from year to year. So I'm gonna get them all outside. This is my anime thing. This is my superheroes and villains. My cartoons. And some realistic art over here. Also, these are some from my sketchbooks. I'm gonna put them right over here. And also some other stuff from my other sketchbooks. Mostly of them are like my practicing ones. If you see something copyright, I know, because it's my the ones that I practiced along the years. You're gonna see some improvement. This I think was back to 2013. It's the first time I ever discovered anime, and I discovered these cute little things called chibis, and one of my favorite ones ever in anime and stuff. And so yeah, this is a chibi from Mark Crilly's art tutorials, and he inspired me so much to make videos too. And I think I'm gonna move on. And yeah, so the first one I show you was a chibi. I think the second one was chibi, but I'm not sure. This is a Luffy from One Piece. And I did it on 6/3 of 2014. Let me put this back. This, I wanted to really make a manga, but I didn't know about mangas. So yeah, and I drew a character and I called him James. That's my art style, but I didn't improve my art style very well. And also with the girls, I don't like drawing girls a lot. I like drawing males, not females. As you can see over here, when I drew females, their eyes were shockingly really big and didn't move on a bit with girls. I'm trying to draw girls, but it's kind of difficult for me, and also still difficult for me to draw most of the time. So I drew a couple, and I don't know why. I really like drawing couples and other stuff. Let me move this back. There's another one over here. I called him Brian, but the N is missing. And his neck is weird. What the heck is this Adam's apple? It's like a huge one. So he puts back. I drew another half over here and I called him Jones. Jones is like I believe friend's name, but I I don't know why I really like Jaws. It's really like, I think it's the main character that he wants all the girls in there. He's trying to pull it all off. That's what I thought it was, but yeah. Another from Mark Rylance video. You can see how old this is. It's like, oh my gosh. This is like the 2012 drawings. Pretty old. People told me that it was one of the best drawings I ever did in my life. Next we have this one. I don't know why, but yeah. Since I told you, I don't know how to draw really good girls, so yeah, another one. Well, when I first got my watercolors, I didn't know that you have watercolor paper and you need to draw with watercolor paper. And I did this on printer paper. I'm the worst one ever. I don't know where I get these ideas. Oh, there it is. My second chibi ones. I don't know what the heck I was drawing. This is so weird. Maybe with markers. But those markers that are watercolor based. And then we have another one over here. Ha! Roxas from Kingdom Hearts. This is another from Mark Rylance videos. I really like drawing dragon. One of my favorites. This is when I first got my markers. And it's kind of dirty. Like, you can see it's not my favorite one, but my favorite one. This is a character design. I didn't know what the character design means. This is from another Mark Rylance video. This, oh my god, this is my favorite one I ever did in my whole life. I did it by myself. I was watching, I found Sakimi-chan from DeviantArt. And I really liked her art, and I saw like a face of someone, and I really liked it. And I took that as a reference picture, and I drew this character over here. And one of my favorite characters I ever drew, because the lines were so good. Man, that's one of my favorites. This is like, watching from a picture from the internet, it's not the character design. You know, I made a lot of mistakes in my life. Like this one. What the heck? Her head is so huge and her body's like small. It's tiny. This is when I learned how to draw eyes. I found a picture from Google. I really liked it and I wanted to do that, so I can have a perspective of eyes. This is another from Mark Rylance video. It's L Chibi. It's so cute. 2015, you can see the improvement through 2014. This is Naruto. My worst Naruto drawing ever. And my worst one, it's this one. I hate it so much. This one I really like it, but at the same time I hate it because the paint is so awful over here. Man, I'm awful drawing. This one is a chibi. And this one is a cranky from One Piece with his panties on. This one is I don't remember the name. I'm awful at names too. Dragon Ball Z. Good anime. Although I didn't watch it. My brother says it's a good anime. I think it's a good anime. Don't get me wrong. This is Spider-Man. from Cartoon Block video. This one is Iron Man. I had a perspective picture and I drew it almost by itself. This is a character design. This is Joker. This is Deadpool. This is, I have two perspective pictures that I seen on the internet. One was a Firefox game and the other one was from another girl artist. Don't remember her name, but I really like her drawings and I learned from her how to draw animals. And then another one, and over here it's a lion. This was two perspective pictures again from a dog, Argentine dog, and from another artist. I don't even remember the name, but he drew a lot of anatomy of dogs and I really liked them and I really did, and I learned from him too. This one is from another one that I really liked. This one, it's a copyright. I get it, it's a copyright, but I really like the character. I have two images over here. It's a cool character looking like a rock gang member. This is from another picture I've seen on the internet. All of this is copyright, come on. This is copyright too, I don't know why. This I drew it by myself. It's a dog running. I don't know why. I had a perspective in my mind and I drew it. Sometimes when you have a perspective in your mind, you can do it. This is acrylic paint on printer paper. Again, what the heck? It feels so light from the other one because of the paint. Like, look at it. It's not even light. And it feels kind of good, I believe. This is another picture from the internet I've seen. And I drew it. And I really like it. And this is from, it's like a ballpoint pen. 2014 drawing. This one is another folksy. This one is Stitch from Lilo and Stitch. This is Toothless. And under here I have another one. I call Team Star. Then we have Toothless again. Cool. Then I have Hiccup. Here we go, you can see. From 2014. This one is from 2014 too. It's from Toonbox Studios. Really like his drawings and he had a hard draw. This one is another character design and also this one. I thought there would be couples. That's why I drew them. This is my favorite one. I did Scar. And over here you can see from Toothbox Studio Paris Christo. He put me a sign over here on Comic Con. I'm really happy for this drawing. By the way, Scar. Another Scar drawing. Go. Mufasa drawing. I don't really like those ones. Another copyright. From DJ88. I really like the expression she did on her drawing, so I wanted to do that too. So I can learn. And this one is another one, and this one is another one. This is like from another breaker fleet, and I don't know where I got it. This is my drawing. This is realistically art. This one too, and this one too. Mark Riley's videos. This is from Mark Riley too. And this one. An eye. So this is my sketchbook stuff I did. This is Dragon Ball. My own Deadpool over here. I don't know where I see that. My own character design over here. I really like him. This, I saw a dream. I don't know why I saw a cat with like five eyes and a jaw. The future cat, fortune cat. This is from One Piece 2. Eren and Billy. This one is, I don't even remember. Oh yeah, it's mine. Great. I don't know. This one, mine too. I really like drawing kids stuff. This is mine too. My teacher was like, I wanted to make it on my own while I got the two or something. I have another thing for copyright issues. Come on, this is mine. You can see mine. Tigers. Oh yeah. And another one. I'm not Comic Con. Another one. I wrote their designs. I really like this one. This one is like me. This one. Don't even touch my hair. Okay. This one. This is like my favorite one. This one. Copyright. Copyright. Not copyright. My favorite one. I really like it. Copyright. Copyright. Man, I love copyright drawings. This is my own. Oh my god, the dragon is so cute. Copyright. Maybe copyright. Goo and Rain. Rain. Get it? Because my name is Rain. This is. By the way, I'm a girl. A lot of people say that I have a boy voice, but that's how my voice it is. You don't need to judge. Janus. My own character designs. When I go to bed, I draw. This is mine. I really like this one. This one is mine too. Look at this puppy. So cute. Look at all these eyes. What the heck is wrong with me? This one is maybe copyright. One Punch Man. This one is Iron Man. Hulkbuster. Maybe. Favorite one, Ken Beck. I love this drawing. This is how you see the improvement of realistic art. I never drew a face. That's my first face I ever drew. I like this one. Copyright again. But with coloring pencils. One Punch Man. Goku. Sasuke. Goku again. Chibis again. I don't know where it came from. What the heck is this? Maybe copyright, but I really like it. Yeah, I really like this one. Aw, fuck it. My last one. Ranma Rui from 2016. These are some stupid ass drawings. Let's see what we have in here. Cause I'm gonna crack up. What the heck is this? What the heck? What the heck is this? What the heck? I don't have anything over there. What the heck? 12 minutes. Hulk. These are new ones. Didn't finish them. Copyright Ibuchan. Sorry, Ibuchan. But I really wanted to practice a bit on acrylic paint. Ah, Mark Domner, who didn't reply on my Instagram post. What a good guy. I really liked you. You ruined my dreams. Just kidding. Yeah. Awful. Oh. Man. He didn't respond either. Logan, where were you when I responded on your birthday? You didn't respond on your birthday? It took me hours to make this drawing and I also got bored, you can see it, but I really like Maverick on it and you, because I made it really good. You ruined my dream. It's a joke, okay? You don't need to do that. Oh gosh, he's so red. What the heck happened to this drawing? He remembers during a dream.